Hey everybody, check this out. So I wanted to make this video about CPU usage on the game The Last of Us Part 1. So this just recently came out on PC. Now take a look at this CPU usage here. That is amazing. 160 watts of CPU power. And I mean, you can just see that. It does get up into the 170s and 180s. I mean, that's a lot of wattage there. Just playing, you know, such a game like this. It's really crazy. If you look at that. 178 watts just then. It's really something. Now, this is a 13900KS. It is at 6.1 gigahertz. 4.8 gigahertz on the E-cores, and the ring is at 5.1. And I didn't realize this game even had DLSS. I've been playing it all this time with DLSS off. And what I did was I put the DLSS on performance, and it really starts to hammer that CPU once you do, right? So it's actually amazing. This is 2560 by 1440. And you can see that resolution change where it's rendering it at 1280 by 720. We go to adjust this. This is balanced quality. And then, of course, if we just turn it off, it renders it at the normal resolution. There we go. We're going to go back here. This is very smooth. 130 frames per second. Running very good. 170, 160 watts. It's pretty good right there. And that GPU usage just stays up 99%. It's what a good CPU gets you. If this was something like a, you know, 9900K, or even maybe probably a, you know, an 11900K, this would definitely be struggling here. You'd be losing your frame rate because that GPU usage would be dropping as your CPU usage goes up. Anyways, I hope this is helpful. Thanks.